Fuck it, I'll try. If this goes badly, then I think I might try to do Quake. Or IELTS of the last levels of this game. Amazing start. Does the camera spot me now? Okay, good. Okay, so for on this skin, the guy doesn't spot you here. Like some skins, that guy doesn't aggro. I've no idea why. I guess I need to test all of the skinny skins and see which one works, and then use that in runs. Those deal so much damage, it's ridiculous. Fuck. That was good. Forgot to jump, rip time save. Come on, if I just... There we go. I can't remember if I want to swap to that gun here. Never heard this song, by the way. Fuck it, I need this, come on. good. Okay, nice. Don't fuck. You still got to choose to boost up this mother. By the body now is the funk so brother. You say water like original Nata. Keep coming back like Rocky Balboa. Undefeated, undisputed, champion, number one. You want sound? What? What? Okay. Jesus, what the fuck? That's like a small one, guys. We. I'll just have every alarm on, I don't care. No one? What? Weird. I guess they're stacked here now then. No? Here. Nice double. Good. Good shit. Why is the door open? Good RNG, I guess. Fucking thingy hit me just at the end. Nice. Even before I would have died to that, I would have been pretty dope. Fuck! I was so sure they wouldn't see me. Please don't break the box. Nice. No, it was so close. Fuck. Fucking BM destroying it there. Jesus Christ. The fucker. It was so weird. Threw it like upwards. Someone clip that for examination later, please. I hope this isn't too high so the box doesn't break. Fuck! I don't want to reset the whole checkpoint, I'll just try to do this from here. This is gonna be really slow though. Because jumping sucks. I have to use healing shit as well because of this. Can I climb that? Nice, perfect. No! Fuck's sake! Why is it tilting already? Please. Oh, it's targeting the fucking enemy, so it's like throwing it like that. This is still faster. These climbing ladders is really slow. Just do it nice and slow, there we go. Yeah, thanks for the clip, man. Thanks a lot, I appreciate it. Let's hope we don't get the fucking jump glitch here. Oh, we got this jump glitch. I don't fucking care, let's try it like this. Oh, I died from it. I guess I should... Okay, that was a bad idea. Well, now we know, now we know. If you go on top of it, you die. Use of the glitch, the super jump you have in slopes. Nice. Full health. That's pretty pog. I could have maybe gotten like a straight jump there. But it's never done even in practice, so I didn't want to try it. Actually, I'm not even sure that if you can do that in like one go. Good, good. I'm getting better at that. I guess I just have to like lift it high and then push it a little bit forwards and then jump. Seems to be a bit more consistent. Now I want to throw you guys down because you do a lot of damage. There we go. Yeah, you guys actually saw what it looks like. The infamous jump. Okay, didn't do damage, that's so good. Oh, I hit myself. Not worth. Go up. I can just use a potion here for mana. So, so many of those. How many hits do you want? What the fuck? There we go. Yes. I got an idea that I need to test. Because this area where we run now, inside the cages, it's from an like earlier area and like enemies can shoot you here, like that. I'm gonna try to see if I can like fill that with boxes or something, what happens to the cutscene there. Fuck it. Because you can like throw boxes through walls if you have enough force. That's graphical glitches. I'm not Nick, I'm Sarah. That was really fucking loud, what the fuck? It's never been that loud. Oh, I run into that myself. Okay, that was enough. Now I'm just gonna wait for some things for so the fight ends. There you go. This is kind of bad. Why is there a guy there? What the fuck? Targeted, what the f- Wow, actually did this section fast. That was perfect. Actually perfect. Like getting all the items without actually losing like that much time. Not sure why I healed so much here, but hey. Oh yeah, this was this guy. Fuck. The rest of the guys are flammable. So I guess you can't hear because of the music, but they're like, yeah, you don't know who you are, I can help you, blah 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 blah. Unrelated stuff. Well, they're related to the lore, but unimportant. It's not like, I don't know. It's not even important from the for the lore, I guess. Almost got the jump. So I want to see if you can trigger two of these at the same time by getting a good jump there. Because this triggers really early. So if you time a jump perfectly, you can maybe jump to this while still on the other one. And in theory, it could possibly skip like at least one of them. Which would save like 6 seconds. Lore is for casuals. Yeah. I guess so. That is true. Tried to go for a double, but I didn't hit either one of them. That was nice. What? It missed? I was too close. But haven't you played the game yet? Jumping and interact is on the same key. You can't bind them on different keys for some reason. That's why I jump when I try to open doors and shit. Yeah, I know. Looks really dumb. Oh, why did they stay here? Double it.
Situation is critical, depending on you.
Not doing damage, what? It was glitch, it didn't do any damage to her. I do need a clip of this. That was really weird. Like, he could stuck there, like, she could stuck there for super long, I could do so much damage. But in the start, like, I couldn't do damage because he wasn't here yet or something. Instead, I don't ever sing a ladder. Oh yeah, because you have to cap the game at 60 FPS. If you play over 60, it like becomes really weird and wonky. One second. But you can do like some funny shit if you don't, if you uncap your FPS and like just play with ladders and shit. It's kind of fun. Oh, Monkeys! I need to kill these because they follow me to the section later and just fuck me up. Hey, nope. I don't know why it started tilting, but sure. I'm just gonna wait this time. Yeah, I would have maybe made the like middle part here. I kind of want to do the safer one just because like I hate doing the fast strat here, like this one. I really hope someone finds like a really faster, like a faster strat for this. Because this is cancer. Yeah, thanks for the clip again. Appreciate it. Watch it crash on the same spot again. Yeah, that was good. Thank you, thank you. That was the spot I wanted the clip of. Like, it doesn't have to be exact, of course. Just, like, just has to have, like, the thingy on it that I want to see. Yeah, true. Thanks. It probably had something to do with the objects being like in front of her, so she couldn't move or something properly. That's what I think happened. These guys have so much fucking health. I don't want to use my Psy anymore because I need it for the boss fight. So I guess Pog, we didn't crash. Oh, forget that, I'll just throw. Yeah. Probably got like some weird stun luck. Because like, that's why I couldn't do damage to her in the beginning, because she wasn't in the position yet. Also, I should have healed, fuck. I'll just do that. Let's hope for a 1 second Marlena here. I have to do the opening, okay. So you don't want to restart from checkpoint there. Oh, come on. Okay, got it. Nice. Oh, that was a pretty bad start for it, but... Really good so far. That was like a perfect fight, holy shit. Like actually perfect. Okay, not perfect, but like that was ridiculously good. Now for this fucking cancer of a stage. Fuck! I was so sure it was gonna turn left. I'll just clear some of these now. Okay, die. Was that all of them? Okay. Nice. Didn't take too long. That's really good. Oh, why am I? I thought I had auto walk on. What the fuck? Where's the other one? Okay. I'll just leave those health packs there for later, I guess. I have enough and I don't want to like drop this and stuff. Okay. Nah, fuck it, I'll just take, do the snow. Oh, no ammo, okay. Sure. That's kinda bad. What? This is kind of bad because I don't have any ammo. Also, I'm not doing the flying thingy there anymore. I'll just do it backwards. Because it's like way too risky. Because you have to like climb so high, so you lose time there anyways. Like, you could fly this section, like after this, but I still don't want to do that. I'll just pussy out. And hope the bazooka guy doesn't shoot me here or something. Oh, I used the big one, fuck. Now pray for me, please. That was fine. Perfect. Nice. Sweet. Oh, thank God. Don't jump down. This should be a goal. Good code. 1144. These guys. What? Oh, fuck. That's kind of like unlucky. I need way more psi though. I'll just restart from the next checkpoint. No! It should hit the ground before me. That has never actually happened before. Like, not even kidding. There you go. This should be fine. I let go of the wrong key, and then he fucking knocked on the wall. Can you, like, walk on the fucking wall? Jesus Christ. It's like magnetic not to walk on the fucking wall. God damn it. What? Where the fuck is he? Oh, he's there.
Watch your
Of course. I thought I dodged it. God damn it. Big PB though, but that could have been so fast. That would have been a sub 45 if I didn't get fucked by the wall. But I guess that's a first like proper good run. What a wake. Like 42 in game time with all the deaths removed. So yeah, sub 40 is possible.